How was the good news spread?
From the very beginning, the first disciples burned with the desire to proclaim Jesus Christ, in order to lead all to faith in Him. Even today, from the loving knowledge of Christ, there springs up in the believer the desire to evangelize and catechize. That is, to reveal in the person of Christ the entire design of God, and to put humanity in communion with Him.